India, street side nurses in Kolhapur. Before we proceed to the main session, I would like to request Dr. Ishrat Hussain, Dean and Director at IBA, to give us a short welcome note.
Mr. Paribal Merchant, ladies and gentlemen, let me welcome all of you to this new initiative which IBA has taken in conjunction with the very well-established business school in India, which is ASPE Jain School, not only in India but now it's working outside India also. And they have been pioneers in family-managed business. And in Pakistan, we have a predominance of the family-managed businesses. And because of the past history, culture, business environment, response functions, there's a lot that we can learn from India, where this topic has been extensively researched, case studies have been prepared, and a lot of education and training has been carried out in this particular field. So we are very fortunate that one of the leading scholars in this field, Mr. Karachi Merchant, is here with us here this afternoon, and he's going to introduce this very important topic to you. We decided this to be an open house function rather than limited to only those who were interested in this topic. Because unless you come to know the efficacy, I do not think you will be able to make a decision whether you want to go through this whole process or not. But as a observer of what is happening in the world, let me share with you a study which was done by Harvard Business School after the global financial crisis of 2008. They compared the performance of the multinational corporations, the public listed companies, and the family-owned companies. And they came to the conclusion that the family-owned companies did much better in the financial crisis as compared to all the multinationals as well as the public listed companies. For a person like me who is interested in financial stability, this is a very powerful finding, and I feel that we should try to understand the dynamics of why this happens and to strengthen the family-owned businesses. IBA has set up a Center for Entrepreneurship Development, but we feel that entrepreneurship development and family businesses are quite interrelated and interlinked. And at some point of time, we would like to expand our knowledge, our expertise, and also educate the owners and the family members who are running these businesses as to how they can benefit from this knowledge, education, and experience which is available. We would like to do case studies, we would like to do research, and which will be specific to our country, and not only the country, but different regions of the country, because there's a lot of variation between what happens in the border areas of either Pakhtunkhwa or Chemung as compared to what happens in Karachi. So we would go deeper into this area, but I thought that we should introduce you and seek you out whether you would be interested in a long-term relationship with IBA in this particular field. So this is the opening session, and we would very much like to get your feedback, your reactions, and your comments. So just please do not consider this that you have come here to attend a lecture and then you will just go home. We want you to give us your views, your comments, your feedback as to how you consider this particular initiative useful to you, or you think that this is something which really doesn't need any further work. And that will pave us the future grounds for our own position in this field. I personally think that if I were in one place, I would really like to be associated with this initiative, because at worst, you will not lose anything. At best, you might be able to gain something from this exchange of ideas and experience. So let me once again thank Mr. Merchant for coming all the way from India to be with us. And he has assured me that this is